Tuesday, February 2nd, we have returned to the water filter factory. After dropping off medical supplies on the other side of the airport, we have been given 4 Biosand water filters. Roman Cephas of the factory said we could have them for free, and we're taking them to Citè. We're taking them to Pastor Marshall's church, what used to be his church. And we're taking them to Pastor Dufort's church, what used to be his church. And we're leaving the empty boxes that we use for medical supplies here at the factory. We'll pick them up later because everybody didn't want to get shot in Citè. People are going to just mob us. Give me the food. Give me whatever you have. And Leon's actually said we'd get shot. So those are staying here. We're continuing on with the water filters.
After the earthquake, we made 2 trips. We installed 5 Biosand water filters in and around the courtyard where we stay in Carrefour-Feuilles, and we installed 4 filters at 2 different churches in the notorious shantytown slum of Citè. Both churches fell in the quake, but were still providing respite and refuge to their parishioners. When I visited Pastor Marshall's church here, it was just an A-frame roof resting nearly on the ground, yet it looked as if they were still holding church under this roof on Sunday mornings. In November 2009, when I visited Pastor Dufort's church here, only the walls had been built. The roof was a stitched patchwork of cloth. After the quake, even the walls were gone. In their interviews later in this video, Pastors Marshall and Dufort seem somewhat unappreciative. Their churches are in the worst part of Port-au-Prince. Homes in Citè are mostly sheet metal shacks with dirt floor. Naked children walk through garbage next to open sewer ditches. Kids' skin and hair color is faded toward orange from malnutrition and malnourishment. It was not through lack of appreciation that they spoke of their parishioners not having money, food, or homes.
Parfaitement. Et que l'égalité du bon, il y a
When I saw them days later, both pastors Marshall and Dufort treated me like a hero. I reminded them I was not the only one who installed the water filters. There were others who helped that day, as well as many back home who were praying or had donated money. Even the factory donated these 4 water filters. They seemed pleased and thankful. I thank you too. And thanks for watching. Yo pa gen moun ki pou pran swen yo, pe pa isyen, an nou pran.